Dr. Parul. I'm a root canal specialist. I'm talking today from Partha Dental, Madhapur. And I want to introduce my patient named Shanti Sudhakar. And I want to tell his problem, how he came to visit to our clinic. Was he was having a lot of swelling in his backside of the tooth, upper front backside tooth region. He had a lot of swelling. So he came to us. He was not able to sort out the problem. He had gone outside. He has visited 2-3 clinics. He has got the root canal treatment also done. But he was not satisfied. That swelling was not going at all. He was having swelling. Some amount of pus was also coming out with that swelling. And he had got hit over that upper front tooth approximately when he was 9 years old. So he thought it's okay. But the problem has continued and he had suffered a lot of years. So he visited to Partha Dental Madhapur and we started his treatment. We did 2-3 dressings and we completely cleaned his that area, that swelling area. We had cleaned it, we had done a lot of dressings and then we did root canal treatment. After that we did surgical treatment for him. In surgical treatment we completely removed the cyst. Friends, cyst is something where the pus is getting stuck and it is not able to come out, it is not able to get it cleaned. So the cyst, we have completely cleaned it. With the lining we have cleaned it so that it should not regrow up again. And now he is completely healthy. We have even used laser treatment for his surgical treatment. So after doing complete surgery with the help of laser, we have done curettage over that area. And complete enucleation of cyst was done and we kept we have even forwarded his biopsy. So we diagnosed, the biopsy results have come and it was radicular cyst over that area. And then we advised the patient after the root canal treatment. We kept him observation and for after 15 days of observation he was found that swelling was completely gone and he had no pain. And then he came to us. We again then planned for the prosthesis of that same tooth. The broken tooth was replaced by a proper prosthesis. And then we have placed crowns over here and you see the result. It's completely different. I think you, friends, even you can't make out which tooth we have done the treatment. So just see. This is the result. So this upper front, we have done the treatment. Fine. So I want all of you to listen the treatment review from Shanti Sudhakar. Let's listen his voice.
I am Shanti Sudhakar and I am coming from Visakhapatnam. Actually, naku chinnappudu ee oka two teeth irigipoyayi. So అప్పుడు నేను నెగ్లెక్ట్ చేశాను. అది ఏంటంటే బ్యాక్ కి స్వెల్లింగ్ వచ్చేసి ఒక సిస్టులా ఫామ్ అయింది. అండ్ దెన్ నేను విశాఖపట్నంలో ఒక 1 ఇయర్ బ్యాక్ నేను ట్రీట్మెంట్ తీసుకున్నాను. సో ట్రీట్మెంట్ అది ప్రాపర్గా అవ్వలేదు. సో నేను మళ్ళీ తర్వాత నేను అక్కడ విశాఖపట్నం ఎన్ఏడి పార్థ డెంటల్కి వెళ్ళి కన్సల్ట్ చేశాను. సో నాకు ఇలా ఉంది, నాకు సీనియర్ మోస్ట్ సీనియర్స్ కావాలి నాకు సర్జరీ చేయించుకోవడానికి, నేను క్లియర్గా ఎవరిని నమ్మలేకపోతున్నాను అని చెప్పేసి చెప్పాను. సో వాళ్ళు సజెస్ట్ చేశారు ఇక్కడ మాధవపూర్ అయితే కొంచెం సీనియర్స్ ఉంటారు, దెన్ మీకు బెటర్ రిజల్ట్ ఉంటుంది. నేను ఇక్కడికి వచ్చాక ఫస్ట్ నేను పారుల్ మ్యామ్తో మాట్లాడాను. పారుల్ మ్యామ్ నాకు టోటల్ గైడ్ చేశారు మొత్తం ఏంటి, ఇలా ఎన్ని స్టెప్స్లో ఇది అవుతుంది, సో అండ్ సో. అండ్ దెన్ ఆ టైంలో నేను చాలా టెన్స్గా ఉన్నా, అసలు ఏమవుతుంది ఏంటి అనేది. అండ్ దెన్ పారుల్ మ్యామ్ చెప్పిన దీని ప్రకారం ఓకే, ఒక బెటర్ సజెస్ బెటర్ డాక్టర్ దగ్గరికి వచ్చాను అని ఒక ఫీలింగ్ అయితే వచ్చింది. దెన్ అప్పటి నుంచి ట్రీట్మెంట్ స్టార్ట్ చేశారు స్టెప్ బై స్టెప్. పారుల్ మ్యామ్ రూట్ కెనాల్స్ అని కంప్లీట్ చేశారు. అండ్ దెన్ ఆ తర్వాత హుసేన్ సార్ సర్జికల్ ట్రీట్మెంట్ అంతా చేశారు. అండ్ దెన్ లాస్ట్ స్నేహ మ్యామ్ క్రౌన్తో ఫినిష్ చేశారు నా ట్రీట్మెంట్. ఐఎమ్ సో హ్యాపీ ఫర్ మై ట్రీట్మెంట్.
Shanti, do you suggest for this kind of smile designing for other patients?
Yeah, sure.
So let's hear the voice of Dr. Sneha.
Hello friends, I'm Dr. Sneha, working as a prosthodontist in Madhapur Partha Dental Clinic. Prosthodontist is a specialist for cap and bridge. the crown bridge. In this patient, Dr. Parul have explained already, he had a cystic swelling. Now you can see, just look up, open. This complete swelling has gone. It's a normal palate now, if you can see. And then, once the root canal treatment was done, after the surgical treatment, we have placed zirconia caps. This front tooth was broken, where we have done a composite filling and we have given bridge from this to here, this fourth teeth. So you cannot make out which is a composite filling, which is a bridge, which is his natural tooth.